Ladies and gentlemen, on this behalf of Denver-based flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Houston. Please remain seated with seatbelt securely fastened until we park the gate. Captain turns that back to seatbelt sign on. Once he does that, please use caution opening those overhead fans as items tend to slip shift during flight. Move. Boy, I almost said the wrong word. They shift during flight. Be careful opening those fans. I don't want somebody to get hurt. Hey, we're going to have ground servicing here. If you're with little ones, please make sure you go out the door you came in. Here, welcome to Houston. If you're going on to another destination, please check the TV monitors for the latest gate and flight information. I believe we're coming in 26, gate 26. Before you leave the aircraft, make sure you have everything in your possession. This is not a through flight. Once you get off the aircraft, you will not be allowed to come back on. Check those seat back pockets. When you get up, do us a favor. Turn behind you, grab those seat belts and just fold them across the seat. Grab anything that you have in that seat back pocket you don't want to take with you. Just leave it on the seat. We'll pick it up when we clean up the aircraft. Thanks for flying with us. We know you have many choices. We appreciate your business. Look forward to seeing you on another Southwest flight. Enjoy your day.